All right, we have finally finished our mecha, Kushida. It is finally complete, and yeah, let's go see it. Here it is. All the stations around it, so we can get up to it. The taller one goes to his head, and the lower one goes to his torso. We will use this to defeat the monsters that are attacking our cities. All right. So since that's complete, let's try and use it. We can use it on that Shin Godzilla one since it's the only one here, and the other one known as Oban is flying somewhere where we cannot locate, so let's get him ready. Wait, hold on just a minute. Who are you guys? Oh, remember the guy I was talking to on the phone just yesterday? Oh, that's you? Yeah, that's us. We got on the plane and flew there as fast as we could. What do you need? Well, we were gonna help you with the Mecha Godzilla. Like, we have some parts that you can use from Pacific Rim character. You know, there's some parts you can use from them to help him out. I don't think we need any helping out with him. We're just gonna have a bit, so we can just test him out, see how good he is, and if we need him, then we can make him fly back, because he can fly his rockets on his, you know, feet or whatever, and we can make it fly back, and then you can give him some repairs. Oh, okay, sure. Who are those guys behind you? Oh, they're, civilians.
Hi.
Oh, okay, here, they can go on our bunkers, which are, like, just down here.
Okay, whatever.
Already know that we got them out the way, let's see how good this Mecha Gojira works. Alright, well, you have tested on that weird looking long tail thing. Shin Godzilla. Yeah, whatever. Alright, hurry up and launch it before it gets to the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
About to launch Mecha Gojira.
Alright, attack it!
Oh my gosh, where are they coming from? I don't know, I really don't know either. Oh, this is crazy.
Wait a second. That's the one who attacked our city.
Wait, the one with the white spikes? He attacked your city?
Yeah, it attacked our city. That's why we came over here and we got the civilians, because they destroyed it.
Oh, how'd it get over here that fast?
I don't know, like, supersonic speed?
I mean, it's Godzilla, so who knows what he can do.
Hey guys.
Hey, what are you doing here? I thought you were supposed to keep watch of the other giant flying monster.
Remember it broke out?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
And I just came here. I put the kids in the bunker, you know, my two kids. I put them in the bunker so they're safe, but I see that you're fighting with your Mechagodzilla now, or Mecha Koshida now.
Yes, you can watch us with us.
Yeah, sure, you just like sit right here. Don't know why I'm taller than all of you, but whatever.
Effective because they're like tranquilizer missiles. If it hits the monster, then it makes them stop moving for you know a while. Cool.
Oh, here it comes.
What's happening? Why is it just standing? It's gonna do a giant blast that will, you know, do a giant explosion of the monsters or Godzillas, and it'll probably end up killing them. Oh, really? We should have done this before.
Yeah,
so it's about to do it.
Cool.
And the city's destroyed anyway, so it doesn't matter anymore.
Oh gosh, oh no, what is that thing?
I think it's another one of those monsters that's in there.
Oh no, I don't know what strong it is, but I just don't know what to say.
Ultimate weapons!
Because the other titans are still paralyzed, so they don't be able to move. I just killed that new one or whatever.
Stuff that paralyzes the Godzillas is starting to run out, so hurry up and kill that one before the other ones get up.
Its arm got blown up!
Oh man! Oh god, this is bad. Turn the thing this plan isn't gonna work.
There's still hope, maybe.
Who am I kidding? There's no hope we're gonna win this. Yeah, there's just really no hope. Huh? Whoa, did you just hear that? What was that? Oh God! Oh gosh, how did he get here? Yeah, that's what they know is attacking us, the giant flying dragon three-headed thing. Oh man, it's bigger than some of them. But this is good. Well, let's just use Mechagodzilla to fight him. It'll definitely kill us. And also, why is it attacking the other Godzillas? Yeah, it should be like fighting with them to defeat our Mecha, Kushida. But it seems to not be like... It seems to be mean to the other ones. Yeah, I really don't know. Oh no! No, what? Mechagodzilla! Mechagodzilla, what? He's dead! No! Dude, what? Mechagodzilla, whenever it makes that noise, it seems to malfunction and just... It's destroyed! This is terrible! So, it's broken. Yeah, but we can't use it anymore, it's dead. Guess the electricity kinda messed with the circuits or whatever. Well, there's absolutely nothing we can do. What was that? Oh my, what was that? What is it doing? Yeah, why is it going? The butterfly's lighting up! Whoa! What was that attack? I don't know, oh my gosh.
Oh, that was crazy strong. Is it dead? It's not moving. Oh, maybe it's dead. Oh, it's dead. The giant butterfly uses its ultimate weapon.
It's flying off the space.
Well, there it goes. Yeah, but what about the other ones? Oh, you're right. Oh my gosh, they're actually leaving! Wait, what? I don't know where they're going, but they must be going somewhere. Do you think it's going to another city?
No, I don't know about that. Looks like they're actually just leaving us alone after they killed that dragon guy. Seems like all they actually want to do is just kill him.
Well, the city is destroyed by me. I guess that's the end.
Sorry, but
it's all over now.
Who's over?
So, you guys, I guess I'll see you later. I'll repair Mecha, Vegeta, just in case they come out.
Alright, well, I guess that's it. I'm about to head out, and guess it's it, so I'll go get the kids and the two random people, and that was pretty adventurous, you know, because it is true that history shows again, like, you know, Ninja comes out the fire, man. So, yeah, go Vegeta.